Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. When I talk to this guy, some text pop up. He's talking to me about the staff of chaos, and I restarted the game and came back here because if you hit F11, which is part of my key combination to start the recording, the box goes away, so I ended up restoring. I see that you were unsuccessful against the Knights of the Fortress of Ice. Perhaps you should prepare using what you have learned of their defenses. You may rest in town as long as you feel necessary. The option to try and recover the missing piece of the Elder Scroll lies with you. If you decide to try again, bring the piece back here to me. I will await your successful return. Felon smiles kindly, patting your shoulder. He then turns his attention to his work, satisfied that your needs have been met. Okay, who says I was unsuccessful? I'm just full of too much stuff. Alright, these long swords are magical. So should I get a silver long sword of speed? I'm just curious what these are. Frost resistance. Maybe we can't use this stuff. Elven long sword of frost resistance. And an elven longsword. Warhammer was magical. A steel warhammer, okay. Mark of Passwall, and then this mark. Wizard lock. I'll sell that. Wizard's fire. I might keep that. I have two of them, okay. Bracers. I guess Sanctuary it was. This bracelet is not that great. Dwarven bracelet. Elven bracelet. We've got some belts. Guess that's dwarven. That's right. Another belt. Well, that's even less elven. Some torx. Elven torx. Ooh, this one might be better. Maybe mithril? I was right. I'm getting the hang of this. This amulet. Mithril amulet. And that's it. That's all the stuff we had to identify. I'll just take a look here. So we need to fix that. I might fix that too. It might not need to be fixed. I think I'll sell the Mark of Fireball and Wizard Lock. And keep one of the Wizard's Fire. The crystal's good. Keep the bracers. Sell the Sanctuary. Sell all these other bracelets and belts. Lesser, you know, and torx. And the Mithril Amulet, because we use this one. Wait. Yeah, we can use the adamantium one. didn't even help at all. Okay. Oh, I wanted to see if I could make a better... He says this again. I want to see if I can make a better shield. Right? What was I going to call it? I have some stuff written down. Yeah. I have to hit Alt the whole time. Shield of Finaster effects. You know. Nope. Let's make it first and then. Because. I thought I was gonna find shield here. Create shield, right? Create shield, okay. Alright, so I need to look at myself here. I thought it showed my mana. It doesn't. Okay. Okay, so my mana, or... spell points are 200. So my old one is 75 points every level. Let's see if we can make a better one. I didn't realize it was create and then shield. Now I think the spell cost is the amount in money that I have to... Sure. Yeah, it's gotta be. So if I make it 100 per level... Oh, this is our top. Okay. Casting cost is 142. Two. And I do have 200, right? I know, I can't keep that in my head. Out of 200, okay. So now I can make 99, and that's the highest one we can do. So, forgive me for all this. And you can't type this in. It's unfortunate. Okay, so now we can go 99, which is the top. And get no better than this. Unless you increase this. Thank you. So if I go like that, casting cost 170, I can go higher than that. So let me try. It's too bad it doesn't tell you the amount of mana. So let's go to 99 here, and then also 99 here. So it'll be just like we're starting off 99, like we have an extra level of it. 100. We can afford this. Casting cost 212. We can't quite do that, can we? We can't edit. There's no way to edit it. So I wonder, how about 90? Surely 10 hit points isn't going to make a difference, because this is the base starting point. This is per level. So this will get more and more powerful every level. So 205. God damn. So 212. So there was 6 points difference. No. 7 points difference for 10 points. So I'm going to start with 80 and then, of course, 99 for the hits per levels. And we should just barely be able to cast that with full mana. And then we'll have the other version as well, which gives a little less. $198. Okay. So this, buy the spell. Yay. Now I was thinking about a better healing spell. Let me look at myself here. How many hit points do I have? Health, 92. Okay. So I was thinking about maybe something that gives like a full heal, right? At least at this level. Cure? Cure does it? No. Heal. Health. Oh, we have a fatigue one too. So we start at 1. Increase. My level is 14. Ten per level will be more than I need. Well, here goes 10 per level. casting cost is only 11. Edit effects. I can add. Okay, I can add. Now, what if I get fatigue, right? I don't even know how much fatigue I have. Hold on. I know this is ill-planned here. So I have 92 health. Really? 153 fatigue. 92 health, 153 fatigue. Not yet. Increase. Hold on a second. If I wanted to heal me as I am now, 92 divided by 14 is 6. So I really only need, it's 6.57. So if I go 7 to 7. Oh yeah, we don't need a range like that. 7 to 7. Per one level. That will completely heal me at this point. Casting cost of 5. So if I also, since the casting cost is so low, if I add fatigue, what did I say it was? 153, I think, was the fatigue. So if I go 153 divided by 14 is 10.9, so 11. Still only 13. So this will completely max out my health and fatigue. Wait, they both say fatigue. What the hell? Ah! What'd I do? I hit the other one. Heal health. What did I make it? 7? No. Starts there. 7 to 7 playing level. That's health. And then, come on. Add. Heal. Fatigue. 11. 16 now. Okay. Done. And this one, we will call. Hold on a second. Oh, okay. We'll call this Benediction of Mara. Bye. Yay. All right, good. Got our spells. So now we're going to head back. Well, actually, I'm going to go sell a lot of these things that we've just identified. I'm going to do that off screen, and I'll meet you guys back in a dungeon. So you know what I haven't done? I've just repaired both my staves. I forgot to see if we need to repair the Ring of Finaster. The Ring of Finaster is not needing repairing. Excellent. Even after all that, I am wearing it, right? Yeah, okay. I know these artifacts take a lot longer until they, you know, need to be repaired. But, man, it is considerably longer. The thing is, like, brand new still. Now, I know the description of them, many of them, indicates that it would disappear randomly, but I've heard otherwise. That really just wears out like any other item. Just takes a lot longer to do so. Alright, so back to... Alright, Fortress of Ice was nearby. I have my new shield on. Alright, so we can make... That's not what I want. We can make a pass wall through. Might as well go further down. Do it like over here or something. And you know what I did not realize? We had a couple potions of resist cold, but I have a spell. So I use a spell. Oh. Speaking of which, I forgot to get my sword out, or staff out, rather. I'm resisting that cold right now. I still hear them. I think here would be good, as long as nothing's attacking me. G. Whoa, hello. Oh, as I put my staff away again, which I keep calling a sword for some reason. Oh! It's hitting me now. Oh! Annoying. Okay, I'm kind of curious if this is... Does this get used up? It just says I'm shielded now, so let's use a let's use my item. Potion of resist cold. Since I only have one, so now I'm resistant to cold once again. I'm gonna save here. Alright, down to level 2. Boop. And what do we immediately hear, of course? Oh, the darker ones! They're not nice and white like the other ones were. Not that I really care about that. Now these, I always wonder if these are doors. Guess not. Okay. We advance. Oh! I think you guys were nearby. Okay, so these are not doors, right? None of them are. Okay. Continuing south. What's that? Oh! That's right, I can't affect you, can I? V? Two or three of these usually takes care of the trick, or maybe four? You're kidding me. Took five, wow. Gimme. 27 gold, that's it. Kinda like the way my mana's down so quickly. But what are you gonna do? Alright, interesting. Jump! Or not! Die, doggy. Die, little doggy. Oh, brother. That's loud. You may not avenge your brethren, I will not let you. Advanceth, we must. Oh, look at that. Red. Huh, these ones are black. This lock is an insult to your abilities. Well, in that case. Hi. Oh, they're shooting fire. In that case, resist fire. Damn. I am resistant to fire and cold right now. Okay. I resist all the elements. Okay. Some kind of bracelet. If I'm lucky, it'll be ebony or even adamantium. You would be challenged by this lock. And that's why. Knock spell. Bracers. Okay. Do I dare rest? I know I just saved, but I save before I rest. Never know when you're going to be interrupted by something that just kills you. Whence comes it? Do I still, should I try again? No. Dead end. Maybe here. Should I try here? Nope. I must kill the enemies. Wherever they lurk. Ah, hello! How dare you awaken me from my slumber? Spider. Must be on the other side of the wall. How about over here? Nope. Oh! I don't have mana to deal with you. Hold up. I don't remember even picking that up. I know this is incredibly unrealistic, but... Fifteen charges. Way too old there. Try again. I'm getting like piecemeal mana here. I don't hear anything, it's probably another golem. Ooh, a chest. What? Ah, two of them. I used it up? Really? I had like 14 charges or something. Oh wait. Was I hitting the wrong... I might have been hitting the wrong thing. The mace is magical. The buckler is not. No room to drop? Oh, wait. I didn't even open this. An insult to my abilities. A bracelet. Okay. Now can I drop things? Yes, you may. Alright. Trying again. I need a raised platform of some kind. What was that? Who is that? What the hell are you, and why? That's not you. You don't make that kind of sound, do you? I am healed. Now, I'm gonna push my luck. I'll save just in case it doesn't work out. My awesome shield of Finaster. Boop. Look how much I have left. I have 2 spell points left. That's insane. Alright, so now, resting again until fully healed. I fall easy enough. An amulet. There's another. Oh, I hear it. I don't have enough spell points for light. Where are you? You really can't see crap without light. I hear you. But where are you? Ah! Still exploring as I do this. Oh! You're in the wall, you silly thing! At least these enemies so far are not doing a lot to, like, whittle down my shield. Nice. Okay. Should I also... Let's see. I am shielded and healthy, but I do not have... Let's say resist cold. And then... Light. Because I haven't run into those fire-breathing doggies again. Saving now, because I finally achieved. Wow. Seems like we've explored a lot in a short amount of time, right? And I've been pretty methodical, too, exploring everything. Okay, so let's go west, south, and west. Loud. Loud doggies. See these? I see a what? It's just a regular wolf. Alright, do you see these are not ice wolves or frost wolves or whatever? They're just regular wolves. Oh. That's interesting looking. Look at that. The ancient sigils. Oh. Wait. Might as well use up this stuff. My mark is broken. In that case... There you go. A claymore. I don't think that would be magical. It is. It is a magical claymore. Okay, I can't. Okay, so I broke my mark. Zero charges. So might as well put on that mark. Ring of Wizard's Fire. Well, I'm wearing the Ring of Finaster, yeah. Okay. Okay. Big dead end. Okay. So the only way through, unless I want to use a pass wall, is here. Oh, what's that? A secret door? Oh, is that the fire thing? Let me just walk over there, because I'm going to go kind of nearby it. That's north. I want to go south. Next one over. Yeah, that's that. That's why it shows up as red. It's interesting, though, how it shows up on the map like that. Okay, all the way down to the very end. And then make a right. It's just a big closed in area. Oh, that's a dead end. That's a dead end. Oh, north, yeah, and around. Okay. Interesting layout. I do say. Oh wait, I don't even have my staff out. There we go. Hello.